Even before the dust settles on her rejection as secretary to the cabinet, Interior National Coordination Principal Secretary Monica Juma is set to once again face members of the National Assembly Committee on Security that rejected her nomination. This time, however, they will be establishing whether due process was followed in the transfer of the senior deputy secretary in the Directorate of Immigration and Registrar of Persons, Abednego Etyanga, to the Ministry of Agriculture. This follows a petition to the National Assembly by Abednego Etyanga to have the transfer revoked on grounds that it was not supported by the Central Human Resource Committee.
And subsequent transfer by the Principal Secretary to proceed on compulsory leave pending redeployment amounts to intimidation, harassment of a public officer, and is in contravention of the Constitution, Mr. Speaker, labor laws, and the public service regulation.
The petitioner claims that he was victimized after offering a proposal on virtual border management in regard to the porous Kenya Somali border. Monica Juma is said to have directed the official to proceed on leave pending redeployment, which he claims amounts to contravention of the Constitution, intimidation and harassment.
Was to put an end to such wanton and inhuman harassment of public officers.
If further claims, efforts to resolve the matter with the ministry have been futile. Marion Kanari, Channel One News.